In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritu Sancti. Amen.
Dauphin and Dauphine of France, may you have many healthy children and produce an heir to our throne.
In nomine Patris et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
Good luck and good work.
Apparently, nothing happened, Your Majesty.
Nothing? Nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, dear.
Madam. At the morning dressing ceremony, rites of entry are given to members of the High Court. Major rites to princesses of the blood and mistresses of the household, while minor rites to the valleys and charges. Vite, vite, madame. Anyone with rights of entry may enter at any time, so you must pay attention to acknowledging properly each arrival. And you must not reach for anything, for the handing of an item to the Dauphine is a guarded privilege. It must go to the highest rank in the room. For example, the Princess de Lamballe is a princess of the blood by marriage. Madame? Now the position must go to the Duchess of Chartres, because she is also a princess of the blood. Hello. Oh. So now, as a member of the royal family, your sister-in-law, the Comtesse de Provence, must have the honor.
This is ridiculous.
This, madame, is Versailles.